and gentlemen, to another video. We are going to be starting completely fucking over because I cannot stand this bullshit anymore. So we are going to be completely starting over from scratch, 100%, no help, no nothing. And our ultimate goal is, of course, Cosmic Rank. So not only Cosmic Rank, but obviously Max Gear as well. So, you know, Fortune Genie, Web Weaver, shit like that. And we're going to be doing it on a very brand new fresh account. Nothing is on this account. It's not had any donated on it. We have not done anything on it whatsoever. Just made it, just logged in. So let's get into this shit. Obviously, we already did do the thieving thing, so we did get our adventure whip. So I guess that's a start for now. But you know what to do the very first thing you always do on a brand new account. Colon, but what in the fuck is that? When is that a thing? I think that really the only thing that's going to suck about doing this from scratch is I'm so used to mythic having a mythic account all of the time with max on trades and everything else. So completely fresh is going to be definitely kind of like relearning the game almost for me. So it should be pretty fun. I already got a big cape upgrade. Nice. Well, I guess there's the first bit of the undead PK is done. I guess this is the first like openable on the account. We'll go ahead and open the very first one. Not terrible, actually. There is also the Brutal Dragon's daily completed, so we should get a little bit extra stuff. Golden gift box, adventure book, that thing to claim. We'll just bust out this stuff real quick, vote and everything, and then reclaim everything, get our first pet. Right off the rip, after like 5 minutes or 10 minutes or so, you get to vote, and then you get 11 votes because you get the achievement right after, so you get the 6 for voting, then you get the 5 extra. So automatically, you're right away getting 70 billish. It's crazy. Put our whole cash stack on some blood money. So we gotta get some perks. Blood Vengeance 1, 2, and oh, never mind. I guess that's all we're getting. Shit. But we do get to claim everything in the little reward shop thingamabob now. Not too bad. A little bit of boost. 25 slayer points. Not horrible. Not horrible at all. I believe our votes have sold. Yes, wonderful. I'm not real sure what we're gonna do right away with this. Maybe grab a blowpipe or something for now. Maybe butterfly net. We'll see. So we just went ahead and bought some blood money and a blood butterfly net just to get some of these abilities out of the way. And I'll be back when I got what I want. With this, I think this is all we're gonna need for now. We'll get the blood dark bow later. But we got the main priority stuff going right now, so yeah, I think we're gonna go do some Implings. We did get our very first win in LMS for a blood LMS as well. Got already staggering 45 points, not bad at all, man. We came and caught one blood imp and we spun the guardian. We've only got caught like maybe 140 imps at this point. Not very many in our first imp already, so we'll be back. Alright, good luck. What do we got? Oh, just blood impling jars. Sad. There is a clan right now camping multi, so I think we're just gonna sell all of our loot and try to get a better net. It's been like 30 minutes, and we're already sitting on 177 bill on our TP. That is nuts, man. So the only ones that weren't really selling were the cursed implings. We're just gonna chuck them open. We still got 150 bill from the other ones. Maybe we get a net. Oh my goodness. It couldn't have gone any better than that, boys. Jeez. With the extra money that we got from the Implings, we might as well just go ahead and purchase the first donator rank because I'm tired of not being able to colon unskull. Especially if like I accidentally hit somebody or I purposely try to kill another Impling hunter. So we're just going to go ahead and do that real fast as well. And boom. Regular donator. Sick. Plus side is... 9,990 more dollars to go. Big gains. Second guardian imp incoming. What do we get? Okay, an elder blood imp jar and cursed net. I mean, or cursed whatever the fuck they are. Holy shit, this is what I mean by being able to be unskulled. So I just killed DDS King and he said give back my lucky imp and we just PK'd his lucky imp. Like, dude, that's amazing. So we've been hunting the Implings for a little while. As you can see, we went ahead and sold quite a few of them. The Infernal, Elder Blood, Lucky Impling, and then 276 Bloods. We did grab an Alien Pet, and we're about to go ahead and just grab an Infernal Butterfly Net. just to get a little bit more doubles and stuff like that, higher chances. And we'll be back with some other stuff.
All right, so this is a real quick update here. All the remaining cash we had from selling the Implings and stuff, we just went ahead and bought a bunch of blood money and came over and did some of the ability unlocks. That way, you know, we can get some of them out of the way. You know, got the Blood Dark Bow, Eternal Blood Cape, and Holy Smite, Augur Rigor, and, you know, Augur Your Rigor, that thing, sort of thing. Just the important stuff, really. That's about all. Now, one of our first decent actual untrades is the Eternal Blood Cape. So, not too bad. It's a start, for sure. I think we're gonna... The next cape upgrade is either gonna be the Completionist Cape, like Comp 2, or maybe the Eternal Bounty Cape, depending on how much money we can make. So, we got some Impling tokens. We're just gonna go ahead and grab the prize keys and M chests real quick. Good luck. Two crests. Superior Scroll. Honestly, those really weren't that bad. And a tenner. Thank you very much. Nice. Mystery boxes. Anything gonna be good? I don't know what that was. Oh, it was AGS's best longs. Okay. Nothing too great, honestly. After pretty much selling off everything, the votes, the Infernal Implings, Donor Tickets, Cursed Nets, map fragments that I got from the Cursed Implings, all of our stuff, we were able to purchase a Yoshi, a Tebow, a bunch of Blood Shards, and then of course the Pure Scroll and the Deep Wild Scroll and an Alien Pet. I think we got that before though. So yeah, we're gonna be able to get the looting bag and the rune pouch, I believe. Oops. Should be able to get them both. Yes. And then come right over for a little bit of drop rate bonus to Trinkets and Tools, I believe. Yes. And then make the blood looting bag. Perfect. And then of course claim these guys, which you make pretty much all your money back on the pure one, so that ain't bad at all. Deep Wild just kind of just for the achievements. We need 25 for Wandering Merchant. That's why we're trying to rush some of them. Now we big brain it and we enchant both prize keys to make even more money right now. Both game's fucking easy, man. I'm so fucking retarded. I accidentally clicked the mystery chest before I clicked on sell. So I'm retarded. Well, opening up like mystery boxes and stuff, we've got a bunch of AGSs. So, might as well get this real quick. Easy enchant right now. Number 2. Oh, that's... alright, there. Now we're going to ultra big brain this, because we're going to be running around with the Tebow and the Infernal Net, so that we can do blood revs and stuff like that, as well as the Implings. So we're just going to go and bring this, just in case we skull on anybody. This is where we're going to end it off. Don't forget, boys, there is a giveaway on every video. So, this video will be a $45 bond. And I also do stream on this account now. I started streaming, so make sure you have the bell notification so that you guys can see when I'm streaming on YouTube, and I do announce when I'm streaming on Kick. So you guys have a beautiful day. Thank you.